absolutely relentless here, and she's really piling the pressure on. Jess looking at the outside line, goes for the sweep, and she's got past. The girl's confidence is sky high at the moment, and rightly so after that great drive in race number one.
Breaking news has just in. Jessica King has had a major crash in the second to last race of the season. We're going to go straight to this.
Breaking news, there's been a terrible collision here at Silverstone Circuit.
Breaking news, the King has crashed.